Young children or young pupils should not go to the bush and pick some iron which is dangerous. Maybe it can affect them, such as it can lead to death or something like that.
Landmines and unexploded ordnance are still being discovered in residential areas and farming areas all over the country. The ordnance is mostly from the leftover War of Independence.
It is those people, more than 900 South Sudanese, working day in, day out, that we are here to honour and to thank.